Don't you do sneaky get your mic ons and
get your copy off my side of the desk.
It's my side now.
You don't own this desk.
Deal with it.
Is it your desk?
You're sharing it. Sharing is caring.
Are you the king of the desk?
I'm the king of something.
Farts. It's because you smell like butt.
You're so funny.
Side games, you know it's all good. You get it on your phone and you get real good. You play Eastside games and you know you have fun. Everyone around you is laughing and having fun. Eastside games, you know it's the same. Oh, not really, cause you know it makes you go insane. Eastside games is what I do. Yo, Eastside games is coming to you. Yeah.
Sure. Oh, sure, bud.
Why not, bud?
Oh, yeah.
Take it for a rip this weekend.
Oh, frig yeah. Oh, okay. Oh,
get rid of that alarm.
Oh, where is it?
There it is. Oh, boy.
Oh, why do I have so many tabs open? Attack.
I feel like I'm flatlining when that thing comes on.
Hello,
everybody. Welcome to episode 60. That's a big 6-0.
Ooh wee!
Finally hitting that ripe old age.
Ooh wee!
Of Pop Farm Weekly, where we talk about everything Pop Farm related, which is a little game, but you said games you do.
I looked right in our light, and now I'm blinded.
Don't you ever stare directly into the sun?
I just did.
Don't pull an Icarus, right? He didn't look. He flew. Well, his son did. Then Icarus is just full of regret. He was like, oh no, my son.
Is that how it went? I thought Icarus was the one that flew up.
I thought it was Icarus's son. I thought he was like the inventor, and then maybe his son was Icarus, and he was like Icarus Sr.
Okay.
My English major is really working out.
Oh, there we go.
Killer Buds. Thank you so much for the follow.
It took a minute for it to populate.
So as most of you know, we talk about a little game called Pop Farm. We go over the latest quests and things. This week has been a bit different because it was a 2-week theme. I think we may have said it was a 3-week theme last week, but we were just...
There's three parts to it. But only 2 weeks.
Yeah, so
almost said it again.
Right?
Oh, man, that's
get your head on straight. So man. This week has a bunch of quests that are coming out. So, yeah, we're going to go over those. Some of them are already out. Some of them are
Horse
coming
biz.
Out. Horse biz. Love that horse biz. Serious horse biz. Turn light. It's true. It's a natural glow.
It makes us pop. Johnny 5K, thank you very much.
Thank you, Johnny 5K. Yeah, you dim the lights. Our complexion probably looks better.
Now we don't look like butts.
It's the life struggle is always looking like a butt and just trying to conceal that.
That is true. All right, man.
Let's get to it. I think we should start off with Irish Dragons. Let's kind of start from the top.
Sure, you're the one
I'm
in charge.
I'm the one controlling this.
You're the one in charge.
Oh, Jesus, take the wheel. All right. Irish Dragons, which feeds into, I believe, it's a support quest, which gives you Green Dragon, which I think is...
Where are you? There's so many things here.
Which feeds into Irish Dragons. Is that what I just said? No, Irish Dragons feeds in. What? These quests, man. Here we go. No. What does that feed into?
Which one are you asking about?
Irish Dragons.
Yes. Gives you barley bud.
Yes.
Yes.
Okay. I was looking at, I thought I gave you Green Dragon. Ah, my eyes today. So, that
we missed a couple follows, too.
Goes
thank
into,
you, whoever that was.
Yeah, thank you so
I'm
much.
Sorry, I missed you.
So, this is going to feed into Eat, Drink, Be Irish. We'll quickly go over the support quest. We're kind of strapped for time today. We'll be ending around 5 o'clock because this dude has to get out here early because he's got a serious appointment.
We gotta go meet some sketchy people from Craigslist.
Always fun.
To buy Warhammer stuff off of.
Right? You might never come back.
I might.
You might get stabbed.
This might be the last time you guys ever see me.
Craigslist. You gotta roll the dice.
If I don't come back, just know that I did it all for the nerdy war games.
Yeah. Worth it. Alright, so let's just go over this quickly. You guys know the general idea of support quest. You're going to harvest one thing. It's going to give you another thing. In this case, barley bud, which is going to feed into the next quest you're going to do. So let's just go over this. I'll breeze through them. 100 green dragon, 10 barley bud. We're going to keep doing that. You're going to get 20 barley bud.
So many
30 barley bud.
Also,
50 barley bud.
A lot of people are like, hey, how am I going to get barley bud after this theme to run my drinking game? Mm-hmm. We're gonna leave it in surprise seeds.
There you go.
We're gonna reel it back to normal seed ratios a bit.
Yep.
So there will be the normal amount of it in there.
Getting all normal.
But it will be in there.
Yep.
So there you go.
Neat. So I'm just gonna keep going.
Why is there no award for barley bud?
There isn't right now, eh?
I made some.
Should look into that.
I will look into that.
Make a note right here.
Yeah.
Barley Bud Award. Boom. Bam. All right. So 50 Barley Bud. Step 5 is going to give you 70. Step 6, you're now going to be harvesting White Dragon as well as Green Dragon.
Mm-hmm.
You get 25 Jackpot Seeds. Then you're going to get 35, 4 times Barley Bud. 50, 4 times Barley Bud. 70, 4 times Barley Bud. 100, 4 times Barley Bud, 50 Jackpot Seeds, 88, 9 times Barley Bud, stepping it up a notch, 123, 9 times Barley Bud, 172, 9 times Barley Bud, 241, 9 times Barley Bud, 100 Jackpot Seeds, stepping it up again to 142, 30 times Barley Bud.
30 times, nice.
30 times, 199, 30 times Barley Bud, 279, 30 times Barley Bud.
Mm-hmm.
And then you're going to get one Barfing Dragon Egg, which is fun, because of course it goes into the Barfing Dragon, which everyone loves to have. And since there is an Irish Tavern up for grabs, might as well have one.
Yep.
Alright. So that was going to go into Eat, Drink, Be Irish, where you're going to be harvesting Barley Bud. What do you know?
Wow. Michelle,
1313. Get that blue stack.
Get out of here.
Prompt out of my life right now.
You're unwanted.
Get it out of here.
I don't even know why it pops up.
I don't know.
I tried to install blue.
If you listen very closely, you can hear someone screaming in the alley.
Yeah, there's some crackhead outside.
Underprivileged person.
Yes.
Let's be PC. Come on.
Okay. There's a street person outside.
There you go.
Yelling.
Yeah. So you're going to harvest 100 barley bud. You're going to get 4 of these gold balloons, which are just decorations for fun. Why not? Harvest 150 barley bud, and that's going to give you 25 surprise seeds. You're going to harvest 250 barley bud, and that's going to give you 25 jackpot seeds. And then you're going to harvest 500 barley bud, which is going to give you one giant bottle of whiskey for your gifts. Why did I say for your gifts there?
No, the giant bottle of whiskey was from the last quest.
Okay.
This one you have to use it.
Oh, I thought it was for your gifts. And I was
no.
Like, when has it ever said that?
Use
it's
it from
never
your
said
gifts.
That. You use it from your gifts, which is a cool little repeater that gives you shots of whiskey, which you use.
Also,
later.
Updated that today.
You did.
Real quick.
You did. That was
real
hot.
Quick.
That's what we call a hot fix in the business.
Hot fix.
So hot. And that's going to give you a drinking contest.
Thank you for my buddy Roger Stoner for letting me know that that quest would have been impossible.
Thank you.
So I was like, that can't be good. I need to fix that. So
oh,
we did.
Oh, boy. So your shots of whiskey are going to go into the drinking contest, which gives you a bunch of mystery seeds. And probably just mystery seeds, I believe. And potluck seeds. And surprise seeds. And that's it. So that's a pretty cool contraption. And like you said before, Barley Bud is going to be in Surprise Seeds from now on. So that's where you're going to find
that. Yeah, and everyone, I saw some people like, no, don't, it'll just water it down. No, it will be balanced to always, like, whenever there's a theme on, you'll always get theme plants out of it more often than other things. That's just how Surprise Seeds work.
Cool.
But there'll be one of those random ones in there.
If that makes sense. Great.
Does that make sense?
That makes sense.
Okay.
You're going to harvest 600 Barley Bud, and you're going to feed the drinking contest one time. I don't know why. Again, I just like the way they look. I'm going to show you running later because it's fun.
Yeah.
Pot of gold for some protection.
Daily coin.
And some daily coins. I was getting there.
Some DCs.
DCs. That's what you call them.
Yep.
Yeah. Harvest 750 Barley Bud, and you're going to feed the drinking contest two times to get 30 mystery seeds.
This person from the 80s.
Gag me with a spoon? What does that mean?
That's like what people used to say way back in the day when I was a kid.
It's what, like, is it? I've never heard that.
Oh my god, gag me with a spoon.
What is that? I learn something new every day here. I'm going to start saying that. I'm bringing it back. I don't even know what it means. I'm just going to say it in like random sentences. Hey, how's your day? I don't know. Gag me with a spoon. Bringing it back. Harvest 1,150 Barley Bud, feed a drinking contest two times, and get a green cupcake for protection.
It's so green.
Nom nom nom. I'd eat that. Harvest 1,550 Barley Bud, feed the drinking game four times. You're going to get 50 back, Wano. You're going to harvest 2,150 Barley Bud and feed a drinking contest four times, and you get one golden shamrock for some more daily coins and protection. You're going to harvest 2,650 Barley Bud and feed a drinking contest six times, and you're going to get 10 Mystery Potto. I see something here. Oh, no, that's right. Okay. Harvest 3,250 Barley Bud, feed a drinking contest six times, get 3 Potto ticket crates for a chance at a bunch of Potto tickets.
They're all like, no, 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 it's Valley Girl speak. Like, you use it when for something that's grody. That's another
so
thing.
Grody.
It's so grody.
So dude. Grody, you gotta gag me with a spoon.
Oh my god, gag me with a spoon. Bringing it back.
I'm bringing it back so hard. Harvest 4,050 Barley Bud, feed a drinking contest 8 times, and you get stone green skunk. We saw this guy last week, I believe. A little guano repeater.
I feel like that's something Office Mom would say.
Gag me with a spoon.
Oh, no, I hate that phrase.
We're bringing it back. Harvest 5,550 Barley Bud and feed a drinking contest 8 times. You're going to get 5 of the black token plants, which you all know and love. Harvest.
Run that pot, Zeno.
Why not? Run it all day. Harvest 7,600 Barley Bud, feed a drinking contest 10 times. Get 30 snack pot seeds. Harvest 11,550 Barley Bud and feed a drinking contest 15 times and get 1 Stone and O'Brien. Repeater for Guano.
Fun fact, I originally had this spelt Stonen, S-T-O-N-E-N, until that guy made a giant fuss about it.
One big ol' fuss.
He made a huge fuss, and I wasn't happy with him.
Fixed it. Another hot fix. Not really considered a
hot
fix.
That wasn't a hot fix.
More of a... typo.
Don't tell me how to do my job, ass. Don't tell me how to do my job.
I tell him every day.
Excuse me?
Alright, what the heck are we doing now? More drinks with a fun little guy that was tossed in today.
That was made in like 2 seconds.
Yeah, so you just harvest 100 Barley Bud and you're going to get another giant bottle of whiskey just to double the whiskey output on your farm so you can finish those quests.
Next drink is on me.
Yeah. So that's the first little section of quests we're going to go over. So let's drop a link real quick.
Oh, that's my job.
Your job.
Where is it?
Go to my starred emails. I should have opened this for you.
Yeah, you should have. You should have.
Oh, I'm sorry. Now you're going to look at all my secret emails. Enlarge your what?
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 I didn't see
spam boxes.
Oh.
What can you get? That's what you get in those spam boxes. You get those D-pills. Don't give me that look. oh, geez. Let's hashtag our favorite thing that's green.
Favorite thing that's green.
It's probably going to be
other weed. Than weed. Favorite green, non-weed green thing.
Oh, geez. Bud?
Money.
Ganja? Money. Money's alright. I do enjoy money. When I have it. Well, gross.
It was payday today, and I'm going to buy Warhammer, and so I'm poor already.
That's how you adult, everyone.
Yeah.
That's how you're really good at adulting.
You want to be an adult,
and you spend it right away on toys.
And I'll be eating top ramen for the next 2 weeks.
Those two people hashtag boogers at the exact same time. Cool Girl and Miss Peacock. Mr. Peacock. Oh, no, Cool Girl and Will Smith. What's up, you guys? Got some weird booger hive mind going on, and I'm not a fan.
What if, like, they aren't dry boogers either. They're the wet ones.
Please stop. Please.
They got a booger bridge.
God, I hate you so much right now.
Booger bridge.
26, and I'm still talking about boogers.
I'm 33.
We need to stop. We need to stop this. Ugh. Drop the link.
All right.
Daddy Jorgensen. Drew Jorgensen. 7777. Thanks for the follow. Appreciate it.
What is this link?
Vince Bunny says, "Ha, Dank has a real weak stomach." That's true. When I was a kid growing up in elementary school, you could make me throw up by doing gross things. It was my kryptonite.
Gross me out the door.
Gag me with a spoon.
What is this That's link even though? Like
Tahitaho. It's what leprechauns sing when they dance. It's true. It's a fact.
Tahitaho.
Yeah, there you go. It's a real thing. I put a lot of thought into these link titles, alright? It doesn't come easy.
Alright. Oh, man.
Where do we go from here? I feel like we've already hit rock bottom. We're going to start digging our way back out of this hole. Okay, so...
we got a quest coming out exactly on St. Patrick's Day.
Which is what we're going to go over right now. I believe. Where are you? There you are.
St. Paddy's Day.
St. Paddy's Day. Very appropriately named.
Someone said we spelt it wrong.
It's true. I told you that today.
Yeah.
D-D-Y apostrophe S. Maybe you can... it's all right. I don't know. Weigh in the chat, guys. If we spelt that wrong, let us know.
How do you spell Paddy's Day?
Paddy's.
Like Paddy's Pub.
Yeah, like... which is with D's.
That's double D's.
It's double D's. Yeah. Okay. Let's go over this little cruncheroo for you.
Hey, Pie still doesn't know our names.
Oh, I'm Dank Hill, and this is Kiefer.
I'm Kiefer Sutherland.
Yeah. We are, I work on the community team here at ESG, so mostly I help you guys out with whatever problems you have and keep you informed. This guy, design, senior.
Intermediate.
Not
senior.
You're senior to me.
I am your senior.
In my heart.
But hearts. Thank you for the follow.
Thank you.
No, I design all the cool stuff you see in game.
Yeah.
Sometimes it's cool, sometimes it's not. You guys are very vocal and let me know.
Yeah. You know?
And then I adapt accordingly.
People are saying it would be either or Patty or Patty.
Yeah.
So I guess we're all right. All right. Let's
you go through it.
Yeah.
You're looking at the schedule.
I got to check where I'm at. Plant 25 mystery seeds. Easy. Get a St. Patty's crate. What was that number all about? That's weird. So you get a bunch of cool things in here. Some toads, some breweries, some buds. Some just a bunch of random stuff, which is really fun.
Ernie Hayes dropping knowledge on everyone.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Apparently, Americans annoy the Irish by referring to it as Paddy's Day with T's.
Oh, so they don't like it. D is the proper way. Interesting. Good to know. Okay, moving on. Harvest 3 pizza. Harvest 5 Danny Boy. Get 10 cigarette butts for your dragon. Or
this.
Your drinking. I want to explain the drinking game, but it's drinking.
You don't use cigarette butts in that.
I thought you did.
No,
sorry,
it's,
scratch
it's
that.
Nuts.
I thought it was like the same things, but it's not. I'm just a dingus.
Fun fact about this quest, only available on St. Patrick's Day.
Okay, one day to get it done. Look, that's why it's called a crunch.
Yeah.
That's why in the biz we call it a crunch.
It's a cruncher.
Crunch down, you gotta crunch it up. and do it all at once.
You got
one sitting.
Got to crunch yourself through it.
Harvest 6 candy hearts. Harvest 10 Danny Boy. Get 50 mystery seeds. Harvest 6 jelly beans. Harvest 15 Danny Boy. Get 20 Puff Puff Pass. So, hope you get the Munchie Garden under control by that this time, you know. Harvest 3 Pearl. Harvest 20 Danny Boy. Get 5 Mystic Keys. Harvest 9 Mac and Cheese. Harvest 30 Danny Boy. And get 250 Back Wano.
That's a lot of poop.
It's true. Harvest 9 Ripple Chips. Harvest 50 Danny Boy. And you get 10 Groovy Tunes. Harvest 3 Mystic Keys. Harvest 80 Danny Boy. And get 5 St. Patty's Crates, which we already went over. Have a bunch of goodies in there. Harvest 12 Cheezos. Harvest 130 Danny Boy. And then you get 10 Surprise Potto for 20 tickets. Harvest 15 cookies. Harvest 205 Danny Boy and get 2 Potto ticket crates. Harvest 18 donuts. Harvest 260 Danny Boy. You get 10 salty nuts. Harvest 21 blackberry pie. Yesterday was pie day, by the way.
Yep.
But not like math pie, but whatever. Harvest 365 Danny Boy and get 15 potluck seeds. Harvest 24 pumpkin pie and harvest 530 Danny Boy and you get 10 mystic keys. Harvest 36 bacon and harvest 845 Danny Boy and you get 10 snack bot seeds.
Mm-hmm.
Boom. Little cruncher.
Little cruncher.
All right.
Little cruncheroonie.
And the Emerald Isle, which I believe feeds into Dublin as a support quest, so I'm just going to go through this. You're going to be harvesting Emerald Indica and you're going to be getting 40 Dublin Dank. Keeping on the trend, you're going to get 60 Dublin Dank. Then you're going to get 80 Dublin Dank. 100 Dublin Dank, 140 Dublin Dank, 180 Dublin Dank, 240 Dublin Dank, 720 times Dublin Dank, 1220 times Dublin Dank, 21 times 20, 21 of the 20 times Dublin Dank, this really rolled off the tongue there, 35 of the 20 times Dublin Dank, 59 of the 20 times Dublin Dank. Please note, you are now harvesting Northern Lights at the same time.
Get out of here, Blue Stacks.
Right? What is that doing there?
Frick?
Then you're going to get 68 of the 55 Dublin Dank. And then you're going to get 116 of the 50 times Dublin Dank. And then 198 50 times Dublin Dank. And then that's it for that little support quest, which is going to go into Dublin.
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 Dublin Dank. Dublin.
Oh, Dublin.
Harvest.
I don't know what. What was that accent?
Honestly, I don't even know. It was horrible. I don't know what it was, but someone was offended somewhere.
I'm sorry, someone. Whoever you are.
Coffee break. Cold coffee.
Yeah, mine was lukewarm.
Ugh. Perfect. So you're going to be harvesting 800 Dublin Dank. You're going to get one green brewery. Brewery.
Say it again.
Brewery. So that's... sorry, everyone.
What has life become?
Quite the day. Contraption requires hemp and hops, and it's going to give you hemp ale, which I believe you can trade for Puff Puff Passes, which is probably a big purpose of arcing, which is really nice.
It's super, like, it takes barely anything to run that thing, too.
Are we going to drink green beer on Thursday?
Probably.
All right, cool. Harvest, 1,050 Dublin Dank, and you are going to use one green brewery from your gift box, which you just got, and you're going to get 30 mystery seeds. You just got it.
You just got it.
You just got it.
Someone wants to know what's in that coffee. Caffeine.
Caffeine, probably some coffee beans.
I got a little bit of cream.
I put some creme in there, and I didn't put any sugar. No sugar.
None for me either.
Yeah, that's it. I wish there was something special in there, but it's not.
I wish there was some Irish cream.
Irish cream? I would even do whiskey at this point.
Yes.
Yeah. But you know, gotta work. Gotta put in our day's work. Harvest 1,000.
Never stopped us before.
Oh, we're horrible. Harvest 1,400 Dublin Dank. Feed a green brewery 25 times, and you're gonna get 80 back guano. Harvest 1,850 Dublin Dank. Feed a green brewery 50 times, and you're gonna get 50 surprise seeds. harvest 2,500 Dublin Dank, feed a green brewery 75 times, and you're going to get 2 Pato ticket crates.
Mm-hmm.
You're going to harvest 3,300 Dublin Dank, feed a green brewery 100 times, and you're going to get 1 green brewery again. Double up on the green breweries to kind of double up to double down, right?
Yes.
Someone said that. It means a thing.
Did they?
I don't know. I don't even know anymore. Harvest 4,350 Dublin Dank, feed a green brewery 150 times, and you get 35 Puff Puff passes. Then you can harvest 5,800 Dublin Dank, feed a green brewery 200 times, 3 crap crates is the prize for that. Then you're going to harvest 7,650 Dublin Dank, you're going to feed a green brewery 250 times, and you're going to get 40 jackpot seeds.
Mm-hmm.
And finally, you're going to harvest 13,450 Dublin Dank, and you're going to feed a green brewery 300 times, and you're going to get the Irish Bugatti Hydro. Let's take a look at that on the farm.
Everyone's like, when did these start?
Friday. A little short one, only 10 steps.
So you got the Cruncher on Thursday, and then these ones on Friday.
Wham, bam, slam.
Yep.
That's what this week's all about.
Next week is a whole new theme starting on Wednesday.
Which is exciting. Exciting stuff.
If you haven't figured it out yet, what the time of year it is, it's Easter.
It is Easter.
That's all you get.
It's the day he rose from the grave to tell everyone, I told you so. National I told you so day. That's what it is.
Okay.
Anyways, moving on. Let's look at that prize. Actually, first. I should say.
Yeah, let's go back into top of the morning.
Top of the morning. Basically, all the quests you've been doing have been giving you these items here.
Mm-hmm.
These two will give you the Stone and O'Brien, Irish Bugatti Hydro. I even think this quest is still around right now.
Oh, yeah.
So you can get all these items. And then once you put them on your farm, you move them all around, you're going to get one Prepping Tavern, which is a super slick item.
All of these quests go until the 22nd of March at 1 o'clock our time.
Yes.
Our time. Pot Farm Standard Time.
Yes, Pot Farm Standard Time.
Yep.
Yes.
And then,
specific time is what they call it.
Sure.
Right?
I don't know.
It's very specific.
Yes. The only one that expires before that is the one that comes out on actual St.
John's
Day. And that's only for the one day.
All right. So, if you don't know what the Irish Tavern is, everyone really loves it. Basically, you feed it things and it gives you things, which is what a contraption does. Isn't that cool?
Salty nuts.
Salty nuts.
Groovy tunes.
Is what you get. And you also get...
Up. Yeah, you can groovy tunes. You can upgrade it. It's a circle.
Yep.
Circular and upgrading.
Cigarette butts. Which everyone knows feeds into the Barfing Dragon.
Yep.
Which is super hype. So,
and or the drinking contest for the salty nuts.
And those are really great things to have on your farm for restocking all year round. And if you already have an Irish Tavern, why not have a second one?
Why not? Why not have three? Because then you can have one on each side.
Oh my god. You could technically have three, eh?
Yeah. You don't have to upgrade it between.
Wow. Oh wow.
Wow.
Oh wow.
Alright, show us these items.
Okay. So, this is one of them. Well, I'm just going to move them. I'm going to get me that tavern.
You didn't move it.
I picked the wrong cross tool, like a dingle butt. Move that guy. Stone and stop dancing. Move that guy. Move this guy over one. Boom!
Quest Irish complete.
Prepping Tavern. Let's get that thing on there.
Well, how come you didn't share that?
Oh, because it's on full stage.
You're full screen.
God! Oh, I hate it. Sorry. I'm freaking out. I'm having a fit.
Fun fact, you can click those buttons with the toolbar still open.
Oh, wow. There it is hiding there. Underneath.
Mm-hmm.
Tab. Why?
Nope.
Why?
Nope.
Why isn't it working?
Because you're using the wrong keyboard.
I should have plugged it in there. Don't even laugh at me. I have two of them picking around. Boom. Oh, why not? Boom.
Man, so many bars in one small neighborhood.
Let's make this full screen again. So basically, let's put something in here for fun. Let's see what that Bugatti looks like. First off, let's see how many slots we got here to show you guys. 275. Little 2x2.
68.8. That's a lot.
Yeah. Put something cheap in there, because I I got
let's put something cheap, so let's put in the 2 pop-up per...
I think I have enough. Ah, get out of my face. Look at it go.
Oh, yeah.
That's really neat.
How neat is that?
That's pretty neat.
You can tell it's Bugatti by the way it is.
Just want to, come on. Boom. Done. Then you got Stonin over here dancing.
Yep.
Dancing away. What does he do?
He does like he does at he the top poop, of the show.
Of course. And then let's just collect that from him, a little dancy pants. And then, Ginger Crab. The
drinking game.
I already harvested from them.
The drinking game? You didn't show him what the drinking game does.
Oh! I get confused. Basically,
you don't even have enough to... You don't have enough to run it.
Oh, I'll just make some barley bud and I'll grab some whiskey.
But what about your salty nuts?
I don't know, man. Oh boy.
Run your tavern.
I gotta do all these things. This is too much. This is too much to take right now. Oh, jeez. Buy all. Do it up. Buy all. This is horrible. Oh, I wish I could just show it to you.
Oh, way to go.
I know.
Way to go.
I only have one. Ooh. What size is it?
Oh, that's not a my size.
I think that's more of my size thing.
Just wear it, Andrew.
It won't fit.
I'm not going to take my actual shirt off.
Fun fact.
It ain't that kind of show.
Fun fact, a medium won't fit me.
Yeah? Mediums? I have a really strange fit sometimes. This is actually pretty nice. I'm into it.
We heart Irish.
We heart shamrocks.
Make sure you wear green on Thursday, otherwise you'll get a pinch. That's what happens, right? Right? You don't wear green, you get pinched.
Buddy, I know about that rule. Show up in high school with green, bad times.
I know about the kick a ginger day rule.
Well, I can get some whiskey.
Show up to high school...
Kick a ginger.
...with red hair, and you get kicked.
What am I missing now that I got the shots?
Kids are mean.
Kids are mean.
Like, I just walked down the street, and I'm a grown-ass man. Kids still kick me on kick a ginger day.
That's like the saddest image in my head. Yeah, so that's that, I think. I can't show you this guy's running, but it looks really great. I could, maybe I'll, no, wait, I probably can.
You
hold
can
up.
Just add them to your account.
What are you doing? So I'm doing it in secret over here. Keep them occupied, juggle or something. Know what I gotta do?
Here, while you're doing that, I'm gonna answer these questions because I have 10 minutes.
Yeah, do it up.
Okay, question time with me. All right, Steve J. Frank asks, I know you'll made the decision to put pipeweed back in the store for coins since it's needed for a QP. Well, what about Head Shrinker and Budzilla? It's needed for a QP anyway. To get it in the store for coin, even high amounts, please answer tonight. I never thought about that. I didn't know what...
There you go. I put that in there because I thought that was interesting.
Man, that's a... You put me on the spot.
I thought you would have, like, pre-read it or something.
I think those are in... Aren't those in surprise seeds right now?
Give me a bunch of these.
I think they're in surprise seeds. I'll look into that. Everyone's just like, oh, everyone, I know some people are like, hey, you haven't made your decision on Cocoa Pods yet. Yeah, I'm still looking into that. It's been busy. I'm busy all the time.
You're a busy man.
But I will look into this.
Right, there we go. I've got to refresh
this. Margaret Martin is in the chat right now, but she also is on this piece of paper. This probably won't...
Oh. Gypsy magic is what that is.
Hands all over the place. This probably won't get answered, but can we go back to the old ways of 3-week theme quest lines with awesome prizes instead of the shorter ones with not so awesome prizes and only one new theme weed per theme? Yes, we can go back to 3-week themes. Sometimes we like to mix it up and have 2-week. So we'll still have 2-week, but we'll have 3-week as well. The next one's 3 weeks, actually. Mm-hmm. No, Easter's not. Easter's also 2 weeks, but 420 yeah. theme that we do yearly is a big one.
That's an exciting that's one. We were talking about it yes. today. Can't see anything.
It's going to be a lot of fun.
But damn. It's going to be a good time.
Can you pause what's not so awesome about these prizes? Yeah, go for it.
We'll run this guy.
Run it.
What?
You got to use them. These prizes I thought are pretty good.
Oh my god, I'm gonna shoot.
And this. One new theme weed per theme. We like having different theme weeds. It's fun.
Why isn't
it? It's fun. So to answer your question, you know, maybe.
Yeah.
Some yes, some no.
Look at him go.
Look at him drink.
Look at him drink.
That's a drinking contest if I ever saw one.
Okay, so well, let's see them drink a little bit more because it's fun. They seem to be going strong, right?
Who's gonna win, the rugby player or the leprechaun?
Let's make bets. My money is on the leprechaun.
Probably. I don't know what his alcohol tolerance is, but he's got red hair, so it's probably pretty high, like me.
Yeah.
That's not true.
Not true.
I get drunk. They've seen me drunk before on stream when we were playing that bomb game. I was wasted.
Don't tell them that secret.
I'm pretty sure they know. They were there. At least some of them were there.
Everyone's all for the leprechaun, it looks like.
Yeah.
Boom. Boom. Guess what? He did win. Looks a bit looks a bit sauced, but that guy looks a bit dead. So,
Mimi Weed says, what's the point of the drinking contraption if we have no repeater for the barley?
Yeah.
Oh, surprise seeds. Surprise seeds. Kimberly Huggins, I have a question. How's your day going?
My day's going well, I think. I had a good time today. I played some Street Fighter at lunch.
Mm-hmm.
I also planned my trip to Japan a bit at lunch.
Jealous.
Yeah, I was trying to figure out all the places I want to go on the old train they have there. So it's going to be cool. And so I'm feeling good about that. I'm going to go home and do, really lay into it, I think.
Nice.
Oh, good. How's your day going?
I've had a lot of meetings today.
Yeah, you've been busy.
I've been running around. Aside from fixing things, I've been having meetings.
Yeah.
It was payday, so I'm happy about that because now I can go meet sketchy people off Craigslist and buy some groceries.
Yeah.
But yeah, Ness, how's your day going?
Sorry?
How's your day going?
Excellent.
Great.
Cool.
You heard it here first.
Steve Capone says, here, get in frame.
Sorry.
Get in frame.
Cozy up.
Here we go. Will there be any other ways of getting shots of whiskey other than collecting from repeaters? No.
There you go.
Off the top of my head, not at this time, anyways.
Yeah.
Then, last question, David Hogan, when are y'all going to move your HQ to Zimbabwe?
We're thinking 2038.
I thought it was sooner than that. I thought it was
Zimbabwe.
I thought it was a 36.
36? I said 32, so that's not sooner at all. It's later.
Didn't you say 38?
I forget. Yeah. 2036 is when we're all moving to Zimbabwe.
It's either that or Saskatchewan.
Yeah. It's kind of a Zimbabwe ways away, if you know what I mean.
Frig off. Oh my lord.
Kill me.
Are you kidding me?
He did say 38.
You did.
Oh, my brain is a pile of garbage.
It is.
So fit in.
I got 4 minutes before I'm leaving.
Okay, drop a link then. Drop a link, let's end this thing.
Boom. Last link. You guys don't even have to do anything for it.
Oh,
just because we're nice. Check this out. Bam. Bam.
Should go to Hokkaido.
Bam.
I will look into Hokkaido. Thanks for the suggestion. I'm looking into everything right now. Move to Jersey.
Depends if we can all live in the Jersey Shore house.
Yeah. I'm going to get tans on. And laundry. And gym.
Gym tan laundry.
Yeah.
Don't go in that hot tub. On the roof.
All right. Ew. Yeah, that's it for today. No raffle, but there will be raffles in the future. We just want to, sprinkle them out, make them fun, make them juicy, keep things fresh. That's what I just answered. You ding dong. So thank you guys so much for tuning in. We really appreciate all your support, as per usual. It's been great talking to you. Sorry for the bit of a rush show today, but I think we went through it at a good pace, to be honest. I felt good about that pace.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wasn't bad.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. You should try out our other games as well if you want to support us as a studio and help us keep the lights on and help us keep supporting Pop Farm as a franchise.
Except for these lights. We turned these lights off.
We did turn these lights off on purpose just to make our skin shine.
To make us not look as pasty.
So you want to do one of those game links? You want to drop our social medias as well?
Oh, man. I got
You can follow us on social media.
What are these?
Which we'll drop a link to if you want to keep up on all the hot news and hot deets that are going on. Check out High Profits. That's my shout out for the week on Android. And you can follow them on Twitter if you want to see some stuff about new content that's coming out for it. We're kind of teasing new strains, which you guys all voted on those strains, actually, so you should totally check those
out. Grim Reefer's Crown is asking, Easter is 2 weeks with event in it. Tune in next week. We'll tell you then.
Oh, wow. You're so official. All right. Thanks again, guys. Really appreciate it. Have a good afternoon or night or wherever you are. Maybe it's morning.
Here's the song.
I like that song so much. I'm going to set this to my alarm clock so I can wake up to it every day. And then I'll play it in my headphones while I go to sleep as well.
Just, I'm thinking about this.
Oh, jeez. I hate how you actually know how to move your hips. It's kind of weirding me out right now.
Watch a lot of Shakira videos.
I work in the weirdest place.
Oh, that's good.
Alright, thanks everyone. Peace out.
Peace.
Have fun living your life.
I don't know. I was like, peace. And
you just give it up.
Man, I was.
It's more of a saw.
Saw, dude. Peace.
Turn off the mic, for the love of God.